Our family's been growing vegetables here since the 1950s. These days we mainly grow Asian greens, celery and lettuce. I don't like spraying with chemicals, so instead I use these nice little ladybirds to help me out. Come, I'll show you. Oh, there she is. The ladybirds, they attack the pests before the pests can damage our crops. That allows us to grow healthy vegetables, naturally. That's better for me, better for you. Better for the environment.